battle at Iberian Castle. Gonna be another ground RB 5.0. And we'll see if I can manage to do this without noobing myself horribly and losing my temper. I think part of the reason I behave like I do and get so upset over having one bad match is because really, we usually only get time to play one match. So it's not as easy for me to sit and just play several matches in a row. Which one matters? I'm on my flying sensitivity, pardon me. Fight over B, and they already have someone there somehow. Okay. Didn't see that dude. I knew they were pointing that area out, but I just didn't see them. And then after they hit me, I couldn't move my turret right. Oh man. Oh, I'm so bad at this game. So I suppose you can see why that's frustrating. If it happens to me twice, then I'm done for. Teammate tried to back me up, and I think they died.
Quicker!
And as you see, this is how this game works out for me. I didn't see anything there, and I didn't go to the last spot. Makes me want to just leave the lobby right now. Another sinking tree. We gotta go.
We need to put more pressure on the enemy. They're winning.
Alright, here's some. Oh, another fantastic ground RV match. Apparently I need to go back down in RV until I can come back up here. If you've watched this far, I appreciate you for coming on this journey, trying to get better at this and not having much luck. I get to play like a match, maybe two matches if I'm lucky in a day. So that means I play ground every like 2 or 3 days. Not enough time to practice and get good. But I appreciate you. I hope you have a good day, and I hope you don't let anything get you down.